Creekside Seminoles haven't called their name in a while, but they're in the thick of things in 5-6A, taking on the Alexander Cougars. Third quarter, Creekside up 19-14. Quarterback Lazarus Anderson deep to Jalen Delaney for a score. Alexander answers with a big play. Blake Hembree to Jalen Morgan. And here he comes. And there he goes. A few plays later, Hembree hands it to Morgan. And Morgan comes around the left side, and he puts the ball on the ground. Creekside's Javen Baker picks it up and takes it, oh, almost all the way. It says here he's going to go out right about there, and Creekside goes on to win it 33-21.